to another Dunk Fest at Spencerville. Mason Nurse trying to get back-to-back wins for the weekend. Gets it to Dakota Pritchard, or Dakota Pritchard gets the offensive board. Puts it back in. Watch this. Colin Gossard, the steal for Bath. Crazy pass to Taryn Sullen. Future Findlay Oiler puts it down with one hand. The duo not done. Gossard alley-oop into Sullivan, who plays three quarters. Gets 14 points to lead the way for Bath as they take it at Spencerville. 62-45 to 10-3. Ninth or tenth win. They play tonight on WTLW.